Thank you for calling NoJudgmentTechSupport.com, where we close your browser tabs for you. This is Freddy. Is your device plugged in?
There we go.
Oh, Griffith's over there.
How'd you know that was him?
Well, he looks like the kind of guy who used to wear his backpack with one strap. You trying to strap him, babe?
Maybe. I was reading a book on how crystals can regulate your menstrual cycle.
Bip, I'm gonna stop you.
Oh, have him meet you at Skybook so I can watch the whole thing go down.
Love you. Bye.
As your friend, I say you go, girl. As your assistant manager coming into their power, I say do it again, and you're fired.
Are you leaning more towards stealing motorcycles or temperature-controlling stuffed animals? You know what you need? Happy sand.
Unless it's sand under a beach towel I'm sharing with Cara Delevingne on a romantic mic, do you mind flipping off my assistant manager? They can't fire you.
Oh, my peewee baby days are long gone.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
You know what you need? Happy sand.
Bankruptcy, prison, I'm infertile.
Babe, please stay on the... Hello? Sir, I know you're still there. You just said click.
It's this genius line of supplements. I use Calm Sand.
Let me take a shot of courage first.
If I didn't have this, I'd probably drive my motorcycle off a bridge.
Okay, let's do this.
What do you think?
I've never felt so calm.
So I put together a presentation that people from your generation will understand.
Extra, extra breaking news from the Emerald City.
It's a menstrual crystal.
Do you not want it?
Oh. How about a cat?
Sea monkeys.
Gerbil.
Ant farm.
Fish.
Deal.
If you hadn't have meddled, I never would have found sensitivity sand. And then where would I be?
You're dressed as a normie.
Go away.
Things could always be worse.
I hate when people try to cheer you up by saying things could be worse. Unless you know a specific person for whom things are worse. In which case, dish.
Great that you're spending so much time with your new pet.
Oh, I'll juggle it all. Like working moms everywhere.
I told him to get a side hustle, and he spent his life savings on sand. What if he...
Donut is my daughter.
Freddie, spending all your money is a huge risk. I'd be really, really worried for you now if I wasn't all hopped up on calm sand.
Is fish food!
You sure I can't offer you some sand?
But sand is shady. It's an MLM.
Nuh-uh. What is that?
I quit.
And I'm Carly. Hello.
Today, we're here to tell you about a product we love.
Sand!
We're gonna sell sand on iCarly. We can even have testimonials from you and me and Spencer if he ever stops crying in the bath.
But as your friend, I say, drinks this weekend.
Sandstorm!
With sensitivity sand, all that has changed.
No, and...
Sand is fish food?
This stuff is like Pixar.
Why don't you take a nice big drink?
Woo, woo!
Right? Plus, I got this awesome sand scooter.
This is not fun for me.
It's not brimming with antioxidants. It's brimming with fish food.
God, sand is fish food?
It has not been legally proven to be food of any kind.
I wasn't as ready as I could have been.
Oh.
Stop doing that.
Heather, Carly, I love you.
Ew. I never even considered it for one second.
If sand is fake, then I stood up to Millicent all on my own. So I can totally handle the fact that I just quit my job.
How are you feeling now that you're unemployed?
Like there's a world of opportunity in front of me?
Absolute same.
Feel your pain.
Dude, stop. Sensitivity sand is fake.
Yeah. Which means I've always been this sensitive.
Full of doom and peril.
I quit my job today, too.
Everything you do is cool.
Fun employment dance.